Hello. I am supposed to be typing an essay. It's my research essay, and it's a bit hipster because it's kind of ironic because the subject it's about is kind of ironic because it's about why you shouldn't attend college, and the reason it's ironic is because I attend college. And I'm writing a paper telling people not to attend college. And it's not like I'm dropping out or anything. I'm still going to go, and I'd like it. Kind of. But yet, I'm writing a paper telling people not to come. Telling them to do other things and try other things with their life. Does that mean I'm trying to live vicariously through other people through my paper? I don't know. Maybe this is me just procrastinating. Yes, yes, that is what it is. It is almost, yeah, it actually is 12:59, and I am obviously doing everything I can to avoid writing my paper. You know, I've got 11 pages of it done. I just need my conclusion. God. I don't want to do it, but I have to present it tomorrow, too. I've got to present it in front of everybody. And they're all going to think that I'm weird, that I'm attending college, that I'm telling people not to. But at this point, it's too late. I can't change it to something else. So I guess I'll end this video that I'll probably delete later. Have a good night.